Various issues were discussed during the review meeting of the census process, which is going on at the DC's office by backward class commission member, Mr. Lingappa. DC Mr. Ibrahim also clarified certain issues. Both congratulated the chief officer of Mulki Town Panchayat, Vani V. Alba, for completing 100% of the census in Mulki prior to the deadline of April 30th, 4 days in advance, which is the first one to complete in Karnataka.
Complete, sir, 100% of this, first achieved.
Mulki is the first in Karnataka, in the state. ಬಟ್ 730 ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇದೆ 735 ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯು ಆರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಯು ಅಚೀವ್ 100%
ಸೊ ಮುಲ್ಕಿ ಇದೆ 100% ಈಗ ಸರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗೋದ
ಓಲಿ ಅದು ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲಮ್ಮ ಏನು ಏನು ಈಗ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಚಾರ್ ಇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಇನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಈಗ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಆಯಿತು ಇನ್ನೂ 4 ದಿನ ಇದೆ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು 100% ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು 29ನೇ ತಾರೀಕು ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ರಸ್ತೆ ಬದಲಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥವರು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಚೌಲ್ಟ್ರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ದೇವಸ್ಥಾನದ ಹತ್ತಿರ ಅಲೆಮಾರಿಗೆ ಯಾರು ಇಲ್ಲ
ಭಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಜಾಪುರ ಕಾಲೋನಿನೇ ಇದೆ
ಮತ್ತೆ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ಏನು
ಕಾಲೋನಿ ಇದೆ
ಸರ್ ಕಾಲೋನಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್ ವಸತಿ ರಹಿತರಿಗೆ 29 ಡೇಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋದು ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಅವ್ನು ಇರ್ಬೋದು ತಪ್ಪು ಅಂತ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ
ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಸರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ನು ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಪಂಗಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ದು ಏನು ಸರ್ಕಾರದ ಬಿಸಿಲಾತಿ ಅದನ್ನ ಮೂರು ಏನೊಂದು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಮೂರು ಮೇಲೆ ಅವನು ಯಥಾವತ್ತಾಗಿ ಅದನ್ನ ಮೂರು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಉಪಜಾತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನ
ಹಾಕಿದೆ ಏನಾಗಿದೆ ಇದು ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ಗಣತಿದಾರ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ
ಲೇಟರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಇಬ್ರಾಹಿಂ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ ಟು ಕೋಸ್ಟಲ್ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್
DC, you have done a wonderful job. I think you are working for 26 other days because of the census. And you have taken a keen interest in the press club. You have described everything. You have released the forms there.
Yeah.
And are you satisfied with what is happening regarding the census?
No. Basically, the district, which is a gigantic task, and the way in, the pace in which it is moving is really very happy that the district has responded positively. One. Number two is... compared many other district, this district, when we ask the 55 questions, the people will be so literate and well informed. They will be asking 110 questions in return. There is the keenness and the enthusiasm shown by the people of the district for this survey. So the speed, it will be reduced, but overall we have achieved till today it is 79%. So another 21% we have to reach. Mulki town, we have already completed 100% thanks to the backroom work done by the chief officer and others. And shortly, because the Mangalore city is the area of concern as such, we have reached only 69%. Another 31% is because when you look back to the history of the Mangalore city as such, in every election and any other government programs and schemes, the city always lags behind. So even in this case also, the city is solid 10% behind the district average. Like thing is that now the last 3-4 days, the momentum has really picked up. Our officials have been in the midway, appraisal has been done by the Honorable Chief Minister. He visited here, district in charge secretary visited and reviewed the matter. Today the backward commission member Mr. Lingappa is reviewing it. So all this has gone into the minds of our in charge officials and also the enumerators. Definitely it will be next 3 days. It is really a D-day, tough day. Definitely we will be achieving 100%.
Yeah, Beltangadi, I think there is some form shortage or something like that.
Yeah, there was a shortage of forms in Beltangadi, and tonight it will be dispatched from Bangalore. And tomorrow morning it will be delivered to Beltangadi. Hope to see that it will be the target is achieved. Goal is
reached.
No, the thing is that this is a program which has been unheralded, which has been taken up and started after a gap of 82 years. First of its kind in India. Such a large number of 55 questions, really Herculean task and gigantic, and really it is. And I expect and seek the cooperation of the people of Mangalore, which has a high tradition of all this participation in this kind of mega survey. here also people, you will be, I'm sure district will be coming out in flying colors. And thing is that, see, the on every issue, whenever the this type of issue comes up, the before the various courts, including High Court and Supreme Court, they ask, did you make any effort to analyze the status of the people of this district or this country, this state? This is the first of its kind effort in the pre-India. Till 1931, it was done in the every decadal census. Now it has been an independent country. We are doing it in our own way. Definitely, this will give a lot of information on the status of the people and their living, their family, the various programs, schemes, and projects which have been implemented over the period of time. Hopefully, this will be give a in future also to plan and formulate the schemes and programs. This will be an ideal parameter and also guidelines. Thank you.
Mr. Lingap also briefed about the process to Coastal Times.
Morning, I don't think, but he has to say.
He's at
only city. No. Only city. He is telling no. He is telling he will be completed by 30th of this month, definitely. And all the 3 to 4 days, they have to struggle, they have to work hard, and they have to pull them up.
And Beltangi area, I think there is a shortage of forms or something like that?
No, it's not a shortage of forms, we are going to supply. Today they have received even today 1,20,000 or
40,000.
40,000. 40,000. 1,20,000. They will be distributed among the those who are going to start. I congratulated her. Because of her ability and his enthusiasm, our subordinates and workers, and then teachers, enumerators, and all of them are doing well. I'm fully satisfied.
Concerned officials were present.